Think back to when you were a child visiting your grandparents' home. Do you recall a distinct scent when you walked through the door? Many people do, and it turns out it's not just in your head. Gerontologist and author of A New Wrinkle, What I Learned from Older People Who Never Acted Their Age, Dr. Eric Shapira says that it's difficult to pinpoint the cause or one main reason for the smell. It is a process of what happens to the body as we age. Many studies show that the body's chemistry changes from within as we get older, and it produces a certain scent. Some people describe it as musty, some people call it stale, and some people say it's a bit medicinal. But here's the surprising part. Grandma or grandpa may smell different, but they don't smell bad. A recent study done by Johan Lundstrom of the Manel Chemical Senses Center, published in PLOS ONE, tested the odors from the underarms of middle-aged adults as well as the elderly. The result? Middle-aged men smelled the worst, according to those surveyed. The good news? Grandpa was considered second best and actually considered pleasant-smelling. Middle-aged women came out on top of the list with the most enjoyable of body odors. The study was conducted by attaching absorbent pads to the linings of the armpits of shirts. The shirts were then worn by volunteers of various ages for 5 consecutive nights while they slept. In order for the smells not to seep in when the shirts were being worn, they were stored in sealed plastic bags during the day. The volunteers were also required to use scentless soaps and shampoos during the experiment, and not to eat or expose themselves to anything strong-smelling, like perfume or cigarette smoke. After the 5 days were up, the pads were collected and placed in sealed jars, ready to be opened and sniffed by other volunteers in order to judge the smelliness and see if people could correctly identify the general age of the person who wore the pad, them being young, middle age, or old. The results? Well, the volunteers were able to correctly identify which pads were worn by old people most of the time, though that was about the extent of the accuracy. While they did also detect a distinct difference between the middle-aged and the young, they were not able to accurately identify which was which in most cases. Alright, so what exactly is thought to be causing this change in smell as we get older? It's still somewhat up for debate, but it is thought that there are many factors involved. One factor, according to the aforementioned physician Eric Shapira, is simple dehydration. Older people tend to be less thirsty, which results in them being predominantly more dehydrated and shedding more dry skin. Dead skin cells carry a musty smell. In addition, Shapira notes that older people see a decline in oral hygiene over the years due to less efficient brushing. Oral hygiene, of course, can affect one's scent. A more scientific approach to this question was taken by a team of Japanese researchers in 2000. They discovered that a concentration of the chemical 2-nonenol, which is an odoriferous substance found in sweat and on your skin, increased as people aged, with people in their 70s having as much as 3 times as much of it as middle-aged individuals. It is thought that the extra 2-nonenol is coming from the breakdown of more prevalent omega-7 fatty acids on our skin as we age. Interestingly, besides being perhaps a major culprit in the smell of an elderly individual, 2-nonenol is also a key component in the smell of beer. An elderly person's living environment is also thought to be a factor. How many of us know a relative who keeps, or more likely hoards, everything from the years gone by? Brenda Thompson of Tri-County Home Nursing says, "All those old books and papers, old linens and clothes, they all harbor dust and dampness and give off a musty odor that can pervade the whole house. If you moved into that house in 1945, those books may have been there for 60 years. I've seen drapes that have been there that long too." So here's another odd thing about the changing of how we smell as we age. As we grow older, nearing the age of 80, males tend to smell more and more like women, with this change thought to be hormonal-based, though exactly what's going on isn't yet perfectly clear. And that, everybody, is why old people smell a bit weird. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give us a thumbs up below, and do not forget to subscribe. Also, look for more from me on my other channel called Top 10s. You'll find a link to that below. And as always, thank you for watching.